Hi, my name is Megha. I currently work for a consulting firm. I'm working as a project management cum consultant for an insurance client. Back there, 5 years back, when I was planning to join HKU, one thing which attracted me a lot in HKU is Asia presence, and obviously one of the attractive interactive with HKU was Business Lab. I joined Business Lab. I had an amazing experience with Business Lab. So I would like to share that my team won Business Lab back there in 2013. We had an idea to build a digital signage for Hong Kong, which attract Hong Kong local people as well as Hong Kong tourists. They can see the information on those screens as well as get more about awareness about the social ideas as well as what activities had been going around in Hong Kong. So in Business Lab, I learned about modeling a business model as well as getting more into the financial side of the business, may it be the cost and benefit analysis, resource planning, marketing and all. But what I feel that Business Lab not only help entrepreneurs, but it also help the established companies, because all the companies nowadays trying to adapt themselves with a changing requirement of the customers. So they have to devise those new ideas to move towards their target operating model. So currently in my company where I'm working, I'm helping the established companies to come up with the ideas and devise the business model to move towards their target operating model. So I would like to share one of my experience in my current company. I had been working on a project where I had to meet the new customers as well as the business users, understand their current processes, also trying to find out their pain areas. Once I find out their pain areas, I and my team devised the projects for them, which include the technology projects, lean and automation project. And then we made a business model around that, which can bring about a change in that company to meet the customer requirement. So to summarize, I would like to say with Business Lab, you don't not only get to know more about the entrepreneurship or the new business idea, which can be helping the startup, but it also helps the established company for bringing about the new ideas and implementing them in their own business. So I think that the Business Lab helped me a lot in my current job, where I'm handling the big programs and project for a company.